Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Khan Life. Welcome to the channel. A little different today. I got my younger brother here with me, Sohel, aka Khanflicks. We're actually representing his name out here in Xi'an, China. Huge shout out to GJS Robots for inviting us out here today to participate in WCG, World Cyber Gaming. For those of you that don't know what that is, either GJS or WCG, here's a quick rundown. Fighting robots, I kid you not, robots. So I'm gonna talk about that a little bit more later, but right now what we're gonna do is we're gonna check into this beautiful hotel that they got us lobbied in. We'll be back in a bit. So they gave us these complimentary WCG gift bags. Let's see what's in there.
Okay, so we got ourselves a bag.
Yeah.
Nice looking backpack. All right, so first thing first, this is our game card. So we can hand them out to people.
Oh, that's cool. Well, what is it for?
I don't know. I think there's a sign event where you're supposed to share it with people. So you meet with everyone and you hand them out. Then we have SIM card, dinner voucher. Okay, we have an American flag.
Yep, pen. We're representing the U.S.
It says WCG right here.
Is that a water bottle?
I believe so.
All right. We love water. Raincoat.
Portable raincoat.
Man, I was just thinking about that. It is raining outside.
That is unnecessary.
Oh, you can't see it, but it was raining.
So there's a keychain
for your ID.
Be the player. A white shirt. And then last but not least, official...
Okay.
Uniform.
I hope they
Samsung
fit.
Samsung WCG. Yeah, I'm gonna try this on.
So I'm representing Khanflicks also. I'll be wearing the same shirt.
3, 2, 1. Oh! Wow, it actually fits really nice. Very comfy. I like the fitment.
Nice. And it's time for bed.
All right.
So I have to vlog this. Here I am unpacking my suitcase, and I open this up, and I see my son's teddy bear. Right here. Either my son put it in there, or my wife put it in there. Either way, I'm actually very excited that I have this right now. It helps me sleep at night, believe it or not, because it reminds me of my little boy. Huh? So what are we doing here?
Oh, we're doing a photo shoot for our thumbnail. For, I don't know exactly. But that's, I think they're going to use this photo online.
That's it. So we will be representing the US over here in China. Hopefully we win the grand prize. I think it's about 18 grand US dollars. So that's gonna be awesome if we do. But if we don't, we've gotten a great trip out of this and we're gonna make the most of it. So that's the main event. I don't know how to pronounce that. I'm gonna butcher that. So I'm gonna edit someone else's voice.
Xi'an
International Conference and Exhibition Center. We're one day ahead of schedule. Came on the 17th, this whole event starts on the 18th. So I think they're still setting things up, but this is legit. All these convention centers, you got 1, 2, 3, and then this big one right here. I think it's huge. All right, we've been walking for about, what, an hour?
I'm hungry.
We're trying to find a place to eat. Now, that's not the issue. We found restaurants, but we don't have currency here. We're trying to exchange our currency here. We went to a couple banks. There's always something. So we haven't been able to exchange our money yet. But they called us back to where we checked in and they're like, we'll go ahead and exchange your money. So we're walking all the way back. Our hotel's far. That's our hotel. I don't know if you can see it. I can't even see it. That's how far it is. It's about a 20 minute walk, 10 minute drive. But yeah, we're heading back. We need some money so we could eat. We went singing in the rain, we won't
fight. We'll be swinging from street lights. I wish we could go back to when we went singing in the rain.
This event being eSport, it's not entirely all games. We're gonna make the most out of this trip. We're gonna try to tour a little bit of this ancient city of Xi'an. It's actually very beautiful out here. I've never been here before, so I'm looking forward to doing a couple of things. So let me just go ahead and forward to all the sightseeing that we're about to do. So we met this guy right here, Fabian. Fabian?
Yeah, hello.
How you doing? He's our tour guide now. So yeah. We're actually facing him in our first battle. So he brought us to this mall. Keeps going up and up. I don't know how many floors there are. We're trying to find the top to this thing. Keeps going. Now this is one amazing mall. So it took forever just to get up here. And what do we see? A parking garage. That's cool. I mean, I've never seen this before, but you could smell the cars up here. Right, it is 5 p.m. They told us to come to the lobby. I guess we're gonna have some type of orientation so we know what's going on. They're gonna give us our schedule. That's what we're gonna work on. And then starting tomorrow is when the event actually starts. July 18th through July 21st. We're here until the 22nd. Today's the 17th, so we're here for a few days.
To WCG 2019, Xi'an. How are you guys?
We had a great day so far. Even though we're tired, we had an excellent day. We're gonna go eat dinner at the buffet. I don't think it's gonna be good because the breakfast was okay. Lunch was horrible. Dinner, let's hope it's good. So we actually had to go to the mall. The mall had great food. We enjoyed that. So we might do that again tomorrow.
You're gonna charge like this?
So we're practicing.
And then right when you use the robot, look, you carry the momentum, right? With your right arm and you punch.
Oh man, look at that.
Does that make sense?
Yeah, no, it doesn't make sense to me, but it will tomorrow.
Instead of doing this?
Oh, you know what? My people don't know what we're doing tomorrow. Hold on, let me explain. This guy. So we don't know. The vlog doesn't know what we're doing tomorrow. So we're gonna do a flashback, and I'm gonna rewind and show you exactly what he does with the robot. So watch this.
Now the joysticks are quite easy to use, and they're actually pretty real time in terms of reading goes. So you can see it, if I go really fast, it actually kind of mimics it very well. Pretty cool.
You see that? That was insane. Calling it a night. It's about 7 p.m. but we are tired. The weather sucks too, so we're gonna call it a night. Say goodnight.
Alright.
See you guys in the morning. I got a visitor. Let's see who it is. Good morning. Alright, we're in. I think.
Almost
in. Waiting for the rest of our group to get in so we can go in there.
Beyond.
This is actually the robot we're going to be battling with. It's actually pretty cool looking. I mean, I wish we were able to customize it ourselves, but you know, this is what they gave us.
Yeah, so the initial plan was for us to customize these things and color and paint it or whatever, but they did it according to the flag, so we're cool with it.
So this here is the practice arena. We haven't really tried these robots out with the motion capture devices. This is what you see with everyone wearing. So it's gonna be a little bit different for us, so we gotta practice a little bit before we go ahead and fight. This is where the actual fight happens. This is the official arena.
We're playing 2v2, red versus blue.
Now there's a wide variety of weapons you can choose from. As you can see, you got your choice of many, many different types of weapons or shields. So each robot's entitled to two. These robots are connected by Wi-Fi, and that's what they're doing right now.
We are ready. I'm the first one in the ring, waiting for the other guys to show up.
My guy's ready. That's my boy right there, Captain America.
So we were in the middle of a match, we were winning, and all of a sudden my robot disconnects.
So we're back here troubleshooting, we're trying to figure out what is going on.
Well, it turns out there has been a lot of interference, especially with the Wi-Fi and a lot of people using it and a lot of other frequencies going on in the specific arena, as it is an expo. So they actually postponed our match for later in the evening.
So everything that's behind me, that's all cell phone games that they're playing. So they got random games all around here. A lot of games I've never even heard of, but they're really popular over here.
They're killing some time here at the players' lounge. So our first fight is against Team Switzerland. To see the entire fight, make sure you check out my brother's channel, Khanflicks.
Game's over. So congratulations, Switzerland.
Unfortunately, we lost our first fight. We got one more. We gotta go head to head against Vietnam.
You're gonna flip.
We actually won this round. That was a very tense match. I'm shaking, literally shaking, sweating. Oh my goodness. So we're still in. We got one more day, and tomorrow we have to win that battle, otherwise we're out.
We got the
Now we got the open ceremony to go to, so we're gonna head out. Everyone's calling us.
Sankyubi!
High five.
Opening ceremony, huh?
Opening ceremony.
So the Russian has to the open ceremony. Don't know what it is, but we gotta run there and get there in time. It's actually a requirement for WCG. Otherwise, I think we get kicked out if we don't go.
Now that's a lot of people trying to get in just to see the opening ceremony.
There's a huge line just to get in.
Wow. You'll have to go follow the instructions.
I really don't know what's gonna happen. What are we doing? Do you know what's going on?
We're part of the open ceremony.
So what, do we have to line up or something?
You hold an American flag.
Oh, I'll hold the dance.
Maybe.
I like this. So this shows the amount of players each country is bringing. Look at China, repping hard. Face to face, the challenge of a lifetime stands before us now, beyond the game. There's a whole lot of countries out here representing. Don't know what's gonna happen, but this is all new. It'll be fun. Looking forward to it.
Let's welcome all the players of WCG 2019 Xi'an.
Alright, we are heading back. We're actually gonna go out for dinner now.
What's the place called? What's the restaurant name?
Shua Jiu Guan.
It's Shua Jiu Guan.
Yeah, Shua Jiu Guan.
Shua.
That's where we're at.
Yeah, you're better.
Huge shout out to Abby for taking us out tonight. Yeah. We won a battle, that's why. If it wasn't for them, we could never eat this. Because I don't know what it says. Or pricing or anything. I asked for a fish and he's got a fish in there.
Yeah,
oh god. No, I want a little piece, not the fish tail. That's too much. I just wanted to try this.
Oh god.
Time to go home. We're going to start it all over again tomorrow, day two. So, good morning. We are in day two of WCG, day three of our trip in China.
Yep.
We're hailing our first taxi with his help.
We're going to a new mall.
Yeah, we don't even know what
famous mall.
Yeah, it's supposed to be a famous mall in the city center. We're gonna check out the bell tower too. So we got a little bit of time before our first match.
Recap from yesterday, we lost our first battle, but then we won our second battle. So today we definitely have to win, otherwise we're gonna be eliminated.
We told the taxi driver to drop us off at the mall, and he dropped us off here. Might be a communication issue, but there are stores here, so I guess it works. We are looking for this, and I think it's close enough. Just a different side of the building. Let's go. We found it. It's very easy maneuvering around China. Don't let anyone fool you. The taxi costs us $3 to get here, 8 kilometers. So unfortunately this mall is not impressive to look at. We kind of just wanted to see how it is. So we're gonna go outside, check out the bell tower, and then probably go to Saga Mall because we have to get some shopping done for the wife and kids. So we made it to the bell tower. It's one of the top 10 attractions in Xi'an. So we found the entrance to the bell tower, I think. Underground to there. Yeah, there's a lot going on down here. This is all underground underneath that street we were just on. So this is real cool. It's connecting all the streets underground with a bunch of ads. Perfect.
Okay. 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 Ok Okay.
Trying to get out of here. We've been walking for quite some time and there's no way out. Okay, going back.
All right, we are back. Day two, WCG. We got one battle today. We're hoping we win because if we lose, we're going to lose the entire tournament. If we win, we go to the finals and we need this. We absolutely need this, but if we don't, it's okay. We're still winners because huge shout out to GJS and WCG for bringing us out here. All expense paid trip, we love it. Thank you guys.
This time will be the match for the Khanflicks from US versus the Singapore from Singapore. Singapore to USA. So now the winner, congratulations, Khanflicks from USA.
We just won, we took down Singapore.
Yeah.
So we proceed to the next round. We are going to semifinals next, possibly finals, depending on who wins the next few rounds. So we are really excited that we're still in the game. All right, so we were just approached to give an interview about our experience, so that's gonna be coming up.
We have understand the game now, and the more you're playing it, the more you learn. And I think we have a very good, solid strategy that I don't think anybody else can defeat right now.
The Chinese media just interviewed us about the robots and the battle in China. So I'm not sure where it's going to be posted. I think YouTube. So it'll be exciting to see. We're ending the night beautifully. We beat Singapore, yeah. Which is a great win for us because now we're going for the semifinals, possibly finals.
Right, and we went to the music festival right now.
Yeah, now they have some EDM music festival.
We have one battle tomorrow. If we win it, we are either first or second place to the grand finals. If we lose, then we have to go ahead and battle it off for third place against the loser from the other group tomorrow. So hopefully we win.
This guy brought his lighted hoodie. It's gonna look sick inside.
Call it a night. We're just gonna grab some dinner. We'll see you guys in the morning. Good night. Day three. For the past week we've been here, it's been nothing but raining and cloudy. Finally see sun. All right, we are at day three WCG semifinals coming up. If we win this, we are guaranteed a spot in the final for first or second place. But if we lose, then we gotta fight for third place tomorrow. So we're about to fight Japan. We got one match here. Anyone let us practice?
I don't know.
Match 13. The first fight against with the Khanflicks. Now this time we got a first semi-finals.
The winner is going to the team first.
Yes, first from Japan. Congratulations.
Good job. Both of them higher points compared with the American team. The points.
Had a great time. It's been amazing. We still have one more battle tomorrow. We're actually fighting for third.
All right, so tonight we'll be going out to a fancy hotel called the W Hotel.
He's been wanting to go somewhere fancy for a while now.
Yes, we're going to be going there for dinner, so it should be kind of nice. We're going to be talking a little business, and hopefully something positive will come out of this. So, catch you on the flip side.
Hit it. Hey, you didn't do it right. You got to do it again.
I don't want to hit it hard.
No, you got to hit it. You got to hit it and hold it. Do it. When we told him fancy, he took it another level.
Enjoy, everybody.
So we just ate at the W Hotel, amazing food. We're gonna walk around this area, it's actually really nice. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Day four, last day at WCG. It's a shame that it's ending, but we got one battle left. We're actually fighting for third place, as we mentioned before. If we win this, we'll be happy. We need something to take home.
So our grand final is against these guys, Hong Kong.
The winner goes to the Captain Dragon from Hong Kong team.
He
congratulations!
Made it. He made it!
All right, we are heading back to the hotel. Unfortunately, we lost our battle. We came in fourth.
Which is good.
Yeah, which isn't bad, especially because we were facing players that have had experience with this robot for months now, because they've had competitions all around China and East Asia. This was my first time actually like going full force with everything. Actually, it was our first time using the motion capture. So I think we did really good. We hung in there. But we got a lot of great memories out of this. Memorabilia is here and there. You can't put a price on experience.
We are headed back to the venue. We have a farewell ceremony / dinner to attend to.
Actually headed to the Renaissance Hotel for the farewell party. Let's see how this is. It's like 10:30 p.m. No idea what is going on here. I gotta give a shout out to these people. Very active. I'm so tired I want to go to sleep. These guys want to do physical activities. That's awesome. We're actually going to go out to eat right now. Farewell party didn't have the type of food that we like to eat. We're being picky. But we're going to go ahead and get some fast food. That's what we want. Good morning. Last day. Our flight's later this evening around 6 p.m. Well, we have to head to the airport at 6 p.m. So we're going to try to see if we can get some stuff done this morning.
So we are at the Great Mosque of Xi'an.
As soon as you exit the mosque, this is what you hear and see. All right, we just got this deep fried chicken. I think it's a whole chicken. I don't know what's going on with it. So we just ate that chicken. We don't know what it was. After a few bites, something didn't seem right, so we kind of left it there. And it was kind of pricey too. It was supposed to look like that. It was either some type of foreign duck or quail. Don't know exactly what. We're not gonna risk it, so we left it behind. We're gonna go try to find something else to eat. All right, I think we are done for this trip. Our flight's in a few hours, so we're gonna get things in order.
Nice.
It's been an amazing trip. Huge shout out to GJS and WCG for bringing us out here. All right, guys, we will see you next time. Bye-bye.